3-1 misses outside. It's ball four, and it's a free pass for Will Maddox. As the 0-1 is delivered, this time Osborne shows bunt, bunts it down the first baseline. Beauty, it'll be scooped by the first baseman Rapp. He underhands it to Clowers, the second baseman covering. Pitch lined in the air into right field. This should take care of the run. The ball, a nice running grab by Abdallah. But tagging and scoring is Will Maddox. Zach Osborne, a sack bunt his first time, drops a bunt right out in front of the plate. Catcher up with it. He slips. Everybody will be safe. Pierce shows bunt, ball up and in, and it's off his elbow, so he will be awarded first, and the bases are loaded. Ball lined on one hop to the second baseman, tossed to short for one, on to first. It's a double play. A run will score to make it 2-0. Pitch ground up the middle, that's through for a base hit. Big hit for Chris Fritz. It plates run number three for the Volunteers. And Fritz adds to his team lead. 16 runs batted in for the junior center fielder. Pitch ground up the middle. Base hit, Zach Osborne. Tennessee gets a man on to start the eighth. Pitch hit down the left field line. Let's see if it stays fair. It does. Into the corner it goes. Osborne digging for third. They'll hold him there. It's a big double for Drew Steckenrider. Here's the 0-1. Ground ball towards short. Up with it is Cy. Throw to first. It gets away from the first baseman. The ball kicked by Fritz. Steckenrider will come in to score. Two runs in the inning. Pitch to the plate. Smoked in the air into center field. Drifting back is Alexander. He'll make the catch, but tagging at third. Coming in to score is Chris Fritz, and this game is tied at 6. Tying run at the plate for Tennessee. Pitch golfed in the air into left, but right at Alds, the left fielder. And the line drive ends the game. Tennessee gets the lead man on, but Will Browning gets the next three with three fly balls. And game two belongs to Louisiana Monroe.